inspect this gear on the absorber line. Now I'm making sure I have the correct tools. Okay, this is a bit to the restricted workspace. I have to ensure that I stand properly because this side is open. Can easily drop tools, all that, so I'll stick more to this side here. So the first thing I'll do is to isolate the line. So it's already isolated, so I'm double checking that it's properly isolated before I start turning. Get the correct spanner size I need. So I'm selecting the correct tool I need. Okay, I'll start turning. This is the correct tool. Okay, now I can turn it with my hand. Okay, the gauge is out. So I'm checking. Okay, I might need another thread tape in order to return it properly. But clean, there is no blockage, it's all clear. Then up the root also is okay, so I'm going to return it in. So I'll first use the hand tighten, then later on use the spanner to make sure that it's properly tight. Now I'm going to make it tight, the spanner. Careful. Okay, let me change the size. It's now correct size, yeah. So I'm tightening it to make sure it's firm. So it's now firm enough. So I'll turn it back on by opening the Okay, turn it on. So that should be okay, so I've completed the job.